Thank you for checking in with Maine's total weather this evening. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. Our overnight lows tonight much chillier than last night. It's also going to be a lot drier. The showers start to move on out. We are left with temperatures cooling through the 30s into the low 40s. And we will struggle to make it back into the 50s during the day on Sunday. So our overnight wind gusts as we head through this evening, we're going to see those winds increasing from the south. And so by 9 o'clock this evening, we're seeing some wind gusts up to 20 miles per hour from Fryeburg to Portland to York Harbor. And then as we start to approach midnight, we're going to be looking at wind gusts up to 30 miles per hour. They continue to rise from there. In fact, Sunday, I expect some winds to be gusting closer to 40 miles per hour. So as we head through the rest of the evening, some showers moving off to the north. We may actually see a few stars, especially in York County, just before midnight tonight. But notice, yes, this is a changeover to snow, especially for the mountains and a few of the foothills as well. I do expect some accumulating snow, maybe an inch, even 2 inches, right along that international border. Otherwise, I think the jackpot will be, of course, those higher elevations, top of Sugarloaf, Sunday River, top of Mount Washington, with a few inches there. For the rest of us, though, we could wake up to just a few flurries or snow showers from Lewiston to Skowhegan early on Sunday, but they will not accumulate, and we will be left with a brightening day on Sunday. Much cooler, our temperatures the second half of the weekend topping out in the 50s, and by Monday, some towns not able to get out of the 40s. So a much cooler stretch as we head into the middle of the week. Our overnight lows in the 30s, our daytime highs trying to reach 50.